Alrighty, just want to do a little addition to my tank bra video here. I got my grill cranked up, warming up the engine a little bit. Actually letting the engine sit and idle for a spell actually helps with the break-in period, which is what we're going through right now on this bike. You can see so far, I've only got 28 miles on the OD, so she's still well within her break-in period. So every day or so I come out here and just let her idle for a few minutes. See the three lights set up there in the front. Pretty nifty. I get a lot better light from that than I will from my 150 scooter here at night. It's got a nice little purr. I notice the exhaust note on my son's motorcycle has a little bit of a lower growl than mine does, probably due to the fact that his pipes are longer. Be that as it may, she still sounds beautiful, and I love her. And I just got my permanent tag. Tonight she's going to get insured, and we're going to start driving her further than just around the neighborhood here. So there you have it. The Q-Link Tour 250 running at idle. And soon I'll have some riding videos to go with this bike. Woo!